Brown, by the way, a combined 3 for 10 in that first quarter. Horford wide open, can't hit it. Pritchard with a second chance, and Horford knocks it down this time to tie the game at 22. Horford with the drive, got caught in the air. Pritchard, second-year man out of Oregon, was a first-round pick last year. Williams has it roll home, and then says something to the Milwaukee bench.
They're 11 for 37.
Horford hits a three, so a good start, 5-0 for Boston.